This is a bald eagle sculpture, primarily made of scrap steel, and it's a little larger than life size. I started with the beak and worked my way back. Then I just started piecing scrap steel onto the beak. I'd take the wire feed welder and I'd build a weld, and then I'd grind that off. Then I took a carbide bit and started carving the feathers into the head out of the weld. So it's really a carving is what it is.